Like, if the pay-per-view's not next, like, I'm gonna probably call it one. We've been playing this shit forever. Apparently killed himself and he doesn't exist in the WWE anymore. Pretty sure it was Doink. Yeah, I'm like 100% sure that was Doink. Yeah, I'm 100% sure that was Doink. But yeah, yo, thanks for coming through, East Go. Everybody else that stopped by today too. But, gonna call it one, about to watch WWE TLC and probably be disappointed in shit. And I might be back a little later tonight. Probably after a showstopper, so. Oh yeah, make sure well, I know you know East Go, but for YouTube and everything else, make sure you guys check out twitch.tv/86 where you can see a lot of Skullgirls action, get some nice Skullgirls swag, and they got a couple other shows too. So I get up with you guys later. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.